Folks, here we are at Kenwood Academy for IHSA varsity girls basketball. Home team in white, which is Hyde Park, actually. Visitors in green. First shot of the game, short. Of the Hyde Park team. We're going the other way. In the corner, back to the number 23 into the paint. Basket's up, shot is up. No good. All glass, no bucket. Gets away. Woo! A lot of pressure in this game. And there's the first shot, the first bucket of the day. Number 23 scores for Gary Coleman. Long three, too strong. Glass, no good. Rebound is good. We're at Kenwood Academy, but I'm quite sure this is the Hyde Park team. There's some type of weekend tournament or something going on here. Oh, into the paint. Good pass. Line to shoot two. Home team up by one. Here comes Comer. Down it. Comer by one. Inbounds pass gets away. We've got three officials here. That's a good number for this type of game. Picture the Kenwood team. Cormier to the line to shoot two.
Hey, go!
through. Jack's up a three. And it's good. Steals the inbound. Oh, that gets away. Tenacious defense misses the shot. And the foul. To the line to shoot two.
This game featured Kerry Cole and Hat Paul. In the white Hat Paul, in the green, Kerry Cole.
Homer 10, Hat Paul 5. Runner no good. Here comes Comer, number 15. Loses the dribble, actually. To the line to shoot two. First shot is perfect.
The second one is good.
Ten 7 ball game. Homer. Yeah. line to shoot to. By 10. Oh, I'm sorry. By 9.